what you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I'd be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman
deserve good fame.
Fist full of diamonds,
a head full of rain.
Baby, you're a star.
I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. A baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you, love you. Yeah. Listen, your true beauty's description looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99, and it's a shame. Don't even know what you're worth. Everywhere you go, they stop and stare, 'cause you're bad and it shows.
Good afternoon, Palm Springs students and staff. Today is Friday, April 14th.
I'm Helen.
And I'm Giselle.
It's Friday, and the weekend is a few hours away.
We know you guys want to have fun, but what about throwing a little learning into the mix?
The day many students fear is coming closer and closer each day. Fast testing.
Luckily, Saturday school is here tomorrow to relieve a bit of stress off your shoulders.
Not only does Saturday school help you with subjects such as ELA, math, and civics, but it also helps you, it also gives you free pizza.
Turning up at Saturday school can also give you a chance to win a McDonald's gift card too.
Attend Saturday school tomorrow, get some knowledge, and a chance for food.
Eighth graders, today is the last day for ticket sales for the Rapids.
You can buy a ticket during lunch in the cafeteria if you haven't already.
The tickets cost $70. It includes the bus fee ride, lunch, a Rapids drawstring bag, and a return ticket to the Rapids.
Without a permission slip signed by your guardian, we can assure you that you won't be able to go to the Rapids anytime soon, even if you bought a ticket.
This is your last chance. Eighth graders, make sure you buy a ticket before it's too late.
The Rapids trip is just one of the many special events eighth graders have to remember their final year in middle school.
Today in 6 hours, eighth graders will get a letter about other end of year activities.
New this year, the moving on ceremony. This ceremony will take place at John I on May 23rd and will mark your transition from middle school to high school.
Also in the letter is information about 8th grade prom. That takes place on May 12th.
You must be on your best behavior and showing your pride in order to attend these special end of the year activities.
This year has for sure been a great one. You can look back in the future by buying your very own yearbook.
You can check in with Ms. Salazar before school during lunch or after school to buy a yearbook in room 3112 for $35 cash or check only.
Last year's yearbooks are on sale with the small price of only $15.
The first 100 students who purchase a yearbook will receive a free gift with their purchase.
The first 150 who purchase a yearbook will get a chance to win a very special prize.
All students who purchase a yearbook will be able to attend a yearbook signing party on May 12th.
To be eligible to attend the party, you must have only a small amount of tardies or dress code violations.
Teachers, make sure to check your email as you take attendance today. Students in STEM in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade are on a field trip.
Look for the email from Ms. McGill to see who you should mark as S in SIS.
Members of National Junior Honor Society also have a field trip coming up.
Do please make sure to attend your next NJHS meeting on Thursday, April 20th.
You must take part in this meeting to be able to help with the beach cleanup, which is next Saturday, April 2nd.
This whole week, it's been raining quite a bit. I wonder if today is the only day where there will be finally a change of pace.
Let's check in with Jasmine in the PSTV Weather Center.
Thanks, anchors. It might rain today, but compared to the rest of the week, it's easy going. Right now, it's 84 degrees with a high of 87 and a low of 71. Tomorrow should be a dry day. So if you're looking to go to the beach, that's the day because it's expected to rain once again on Sunday. Back to our anchors.
Thanks, Jasmine.
Today is the day where we'll be able to see how much PSTV has helped you in civics by testing your knowledge with a Kahoot.
Teachers, check your email and log into the Kahoot Miss McElonin sent.
You have all of third period to get in.
Whichever class comes in first place will get a special delivery on Monday. Candy from PSTV.
Good luck, and remember, lazy elephants jump.
Well, that's all for today.
Stay tuned for today's birthdays.
Bye!
Person that will always have your heart. You'll never see it coming, cause you're blinded from the start. Know that you're that one for me. It's clear for everyone to see. Ooh, baby.
Yeah.
You gotta rock and wait in this one. Come on.
See, I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. And it's the only way we know how to rock. I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. It's the only way we know how to rock.
Do you remember, girl, I was the one who gave you your first kiss? Cause I remember, girl, I was the one who said put your lips like this. Even before all the fame and people screaming your name.